Conspiracies and government cover-ups abound in a world where there are too many questions and too few answers. Suspicion is easy to culture when men of great integrity are murdered. Pa Alfred Rewani of Nigeria was the founding member of the group Nadeco. He was a pillar and the core foundation upon which the bedrock of Nigeria's democratic principle was based. But he paid the ultimate sacrifice for the nation he loved so much. Rewani was gunned down in 1995 at his home in an assassination stemming from government conspiracies. The last option for taking an emerging nation back to the caves took just one bullet, a bullet not in the hands of armed robbers, as the government wanted the world to believe. Instead, it was a flood of injustice that took his life and then dragged out punishment for the accused for the next 15 years. In this story based on history, Jack and Mike find the reason why Rewani was assassinated at this particular time. Operation Last Option is available at Amazon.com and other online retailers, as well as directly from the publisher.